there, it was Golu. Why did the demons want him? Creature summoned a dark mandala, a portal to another place. Raji rushed to stop them. But the demon chieftain blocked her path. And suddenly Golu was gone. The demon defeated, the children rushed to thank Raji. But the stone had been weakened by the dark mandala. Perhaps Raji was about to die. Perhaps she had failed. Escape. They took Raji's body and they carried it away. As Raji drifted, a vision came to her. was that with her brother? What did they want? She awoke on the boat, and in the far distance, she could see a city. Great kings of the past had fashioned it and had given their lives for it. But now the inhabitants were enthralled to a vast, lurking shadow, stripped of their own will. The guardians blessed Raji, for she was the only hope for these people.
Be ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Who dares to harm the Empire? I'll end you, mortal. So you have a trespasser when your travels are over. And I shall do so again. Help me. This be?
And she has triumphed. You said that it would be so, Durga. And yet, so many souls have been lost to Rangda's greed.
It is a great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm? She faced the Naga. He is a demigod.
This is not her foe. This is the guardian of the land of the mystics. He's enraged by the corruption, by the taint of this invasion. She must win his trust.
Shank! Maybe it can calm this guardian. to you, I admit.
I have the gods at my side.
Why do you persist?
Give up this fight, for I will not.
Enough, you irritating mortal!
Why should the world die for your vengeance?
Enslaved, and for what crime?
Only a fool would try to open the gate.
Her enemy had copied himself. Mahabalasura was on every side. Raji could not see the truth, that this was just a diversion. Mahabalasura had escaped Raji and stood at the gates, reciting the mantra. But why? And then, another voice took up the chant. Golu. Too late. Although Raji still fought, the gates to the Dev Heavens now stood open. Mahabalasura's design had come to pass, and Golu had been the key. Now what horror would be unleashed on the world?
Thank you. Thank you.